Good morning, children. In today's class, we are going to learn about art and craft technology of the Harappan civilization. So, children, the Harappan cities were the centers for production of crafts, which were traded with distant lands. And the Indus Valley people used hammers, knives, needles, fish hooks, axes, razors, and saws. The people in the Harappan towns made use of bronze. They made bronze by mixing copper with the tin. The Harappans were skilled potters. They produced pottery with designs in black. The designs included the depictions of plants, birds, and other abstract forms, which were often painted on a red surface. The trade was conducted in stone, metal, shell, etc. The towns did not always have the necessary raw materials to produce the various crafts. Children, now about the Harappan seals and script. Harappan seals have been recovered from Mesopotamia. Thousands of seals have been found from the Indus Valley sites. Most of them have short inscriptions with pictures of buffaloes, tigers, goats, elephants, and crocodiles, etc. They were used for stamping by people in authority. Some seals were also used as ornaments, such as amulets. About Harappan script, the Harappan script is pictographic. This means that script is in the form of pictures, in which each letter stands for some idea or object. Writing was done using a pointed stick in soft clay or with a sharp tool to scratch marks on stone or metal. The Indus script was written from right to left. About Harappan agriculture, it seems to have been an important occupation of the Harappans. There were farmers who lived in villages which were near the floodplains. They sowed seeds in November and reaped the harvest of wheat and barley in April. And about the religion, a seal representing a male deity has been identified as the ancestor of God Shiva, but this cannot be verified. There did not exist such buildings. It is difficult to identify them due to the absence of icons or ornamented structures. So now about the reasons for decline. So children, why did it decline? The civilization, why did this civilization decline? Because there are various theories given for the decline of the Indus Valley civilization. According to some historians, the civilization ended because a river dried up. And some scholars think that because a river changed its course, causing floods in some areas and droughts in some places. This is believed to have greatly affected agriculture and stock breeding. Still others believe that decrease in fertility of the soil because of the increasing salinity caused by the expansion of the neighboring deserts. It leads to the decline of this civilization. So children, this is all about Harappan civilization.